spiders. They've taken over this beach, dropping webs all over the plants there, boats and benches along the water as well. Experts say an increase in the mosquito population allowed the spiders to thrive and multiply. Well, at least they're getting rid of the mosquitoes.
And it's just in time for Halloween, so you know what? It's festive.
I don't know how I feel about that.
It's not good.
I'm going to that beach. No way.